So here is the story behind this custom dress that I made for Queen Astrea. She explained the Galadriel-inspired silhouette to me and chose the fabric around Thanksgiving. I ordered it right away. It arrived in January, only 5 days before.